Sure, but I thought that was your signature.
You would. The ancient method of reckoning time in China divided the day into 12 parts. Each of these periods were given the name of an animal. For instance, the hour of the serpent is between 9 and 11 a.m. The hour of the pig is between 9 and 11 in the evening.
Then all of those notes the cop meant a certain time, eh?
Our ad reads, come to my hotel, monkey. The hour of the monkey is between 3 and 5 in the afternoon.
Boy, you sure get along. How do you find out about those things?